We are learning more about the white powder found at a building across the street from the State House last night. Police say someone in the Bureau of Corporations, Elections and Commissions opened an envelope and found that white powdery substance inside. That bureau is on the fourth floor of the Cross Building. Maine Capitol Police cleared people out of the fourth floor during their investigation. Investigators tested the powder on site and all tests came back negative.